Hey guys, so alright, this is going to be a really long video, so I'm going to try to not, you know, blabber on a lot in the beginning. My last birthday outfit video, I asked you guys if you wanted to see a clothing haul featuring winter fashion or spring slash summer, and I think almost everybody said spring slash summer because you guys are just ready for the hot season. I know I was getting excited because one day in New York we had really nice weather and everyone was like, oh, spring is coming, and now it snowed. So you know, we're back to horrible weather, and dressing up in spring clothing just makes me excited.
People
ask questions about sponsored videos. Basically, Hot Miami Styles lets me pick anything I want from the website, and I pick it out just like I was shopping with my own money. So I know a lot of people think that they just send out random things, but I picked everything out. I did get everything sent for free, but this is all my honest opinion, you know, all that for the FTC disclaimer. Also for you guys, since this is my 15,000 subscriber month, and I said that I was going to have a lot of giveaways, what I want you guys to do, after you watch this video, watch this whole video. I will know if you just list the first outfit that you see, so please watch the whole video and let me know your favorite outfit and how you would style it. All the dresses that I showed you today, I didn't put any accessories with them, no jewelry, no purses, nothing, because I wanted to make sure that you guys would be able to tell me how you would style your outfit. So say if I have a plain white dress on that I'm showing today, tell me that's your favorite outfit and what kind of jewelry you would wear with it, kind of purse, just how you would style it. That will be your entry into my contest, and I'm going to randomly be picking one winner. Basically, it's going to be through random.org, so it's not going to be based on your answer. That's just going to be your entry. So through random.org, and I will be closing this contest this weekend. So I'm not sure which day this weekend, but probably the last day to enter will be Saturday. Throughout the whole video, I am wearing these shoes, and you don't really see them because the feet get kind of cut off, but these are also from Hot Miami Styles, and they're really cute, they're really comfortable. I will put the link to these down below, as well as everything that I show you in this video. All the links will be down below. Also, you know, if it's still kind of cold, since I do have a lot of dresses, the way I like to wear them in spring is layering them. Whether it's putting a long sleeve shirt underneath or a little jacket on top and leggings and boots. Dresses, I love wearing them all year round. So you can wear them all winter, all spring, and definitely all summer. So I think that's all I have to mention. So I hope you guys enjoy this video, and don't forget to enter. I'll see you guys next time. I forgot to say what the winner would win. I'm out of it today. The winner will win whatever your favorite outfit. I cannot talk. Whatever you said that your favorite outfit is, I will be sending that out to you. So I'm not sure if I'm going to have one winner or two winners yet. So the prize will be whatever outfit you said that you liked. And if you changed your mind, you know, we could talk about that, and maybe I'll give you the one that you changed your mind about. So yeah, that's it guys. Enjoy.
Tú te tengo mi mami, no diga maná. Once you stop, it's gonna be crazy. No te vayas. Sleep right here with me, my lady.
Si quieres gozar,
come with me, mami, don't blame it.
¿Dónde están las mujeres solteras que no necesitan permiso ni pa' afuera? Que se cuidan, que no vengan y la hieran. Fácil no son, no se van con cualquiera.
Girl, you're one, and I go spin you like a trompo.
Your pocket up, it's creeping up like some con-con.
Y voy a guiarte toda la noche, noche entera.
Dale pa' atrás, put that thing on me, mami. No digas más nada. Cause once you stop, it's gonna be crazy. No te vayas.
Be right here with me, my lady.
Si quieres gozar,
come with me, mami.
Sabe, sabe.
Put it on me cause you know I like it, baby.
Dale, 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 dale hasta abajo, dale.
Pero no pierdas más tiempo, mi lady.
Mira, mami, que yo estoy pa' ti.
No tengo malas intenciones, solo quédate aquí.
Porque me tienes enchulado con ese tumbao.
Me tiene loco, ven, parquéalo aquí.
Kiki.
Dale pata. Put that thing on me, my baby.
No diga más nada.
Once you stop, it's gonna be crazy.
No te vayas.
Stay right here with me, my lady.
Si quieres gozar,
come with me, mami, don't blame me.
¿Qué tengo que hacer para sentir tu piel? Y tus besos dulces como la miel. No voy a ser como tu futuro ex. Tranquila, mami, dale. Tranquila, dale, dale.
Back it up, back it up.
Put that thing on me, my baby.
Back it up, back it up.
I like how you put it on me.
Back it up,
yeah. Put it on me.
Back it up,
yeah, yeah, yeah. Put it on me.
Dale, 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 don't stop.
Dale, dale.
Sigue, 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 don't stop.
Dale, dale.
Dale, 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 don't stop.
Dale, dale.
Sigue, sigue, zoom. Sigue, sigue, zoom.
Dale, dale, pata, baby.
Dale, dale, pata.
Music, no hay pa' nadie, papi.
salte del medio, ¿ok? Hambre y sueño, es lo que usted tiene, hambre y sueño. Para el mundo.
Viste, te pusiste triste, viste, que te pusiste triste.
Para el mundo, for the world.
No sabes cuántas cosas tengo que hacer para alejarme de ti.
Sayo,
el dolor me persigue.
Lenos.
Donde quiera que yo voy me persigue.
Por más que yo trato, por más que lo intento, no logro escapar de mí. Siento tantas cosas por alejarme de ti.
El patrón.
Y es que mi cama huele a ti.